Bronson Burgoon from the front of the green, also playing well today, just outside 40 feet.
Some good scores out there. We've already had a 5 under par, I think, as long as with these wind conditions, ball going further, these guys are able to take control of the golf course early.